choice is either the whole committee or, as is traditionally the case, a panel of this committee. So if you're voting in favour of this, don't please rush away because we'll be asking you to appoint a panel.
Okay. Well, should we vote in favour first and then discuss the question of a panel afterwards? Well, let's get the major principle first. Those in favour of the fourth recommendation, please show. That's overwhelmingly carried.
Yeah.
And now on to the minutiae of putting it into effect.
So, Chair, were this next month and you're having an ordinary committee, one of the early items of your business would be to appoint a panel. A good idea to get that over and done with now as part of this item. So normally you've had a panel of seven. That would be on current ratios 3-3-1. And obviously that would be so three Conservatives, three Labour, and one from either Independent or well, actually no.
What we normally, from my experience of this, we would normally have a panel and then we have a whole series of deputies as well. Because I seem to remember choosing all the various people with those departmental responsibilities, depending on what they are. So I think we could agree in principle here. I'm not sure on the numbers though, I think.
No, so if there's any confusion, Chair, then actually, if given the time scale, we might call you as a whole committee, and then if it turns up. And if there's time for in a formal committee setting, then we'll bring you a proper report about that.
Well, we should be able to do, we should be able to do a panel. We should be able to get the committee together to agree on the motion and who the deputies are. It's just I feel a bit bounced in terms of, you know, it should be, why not both?
Yeah.
Is there any need for it to be proportionate? Can we change it to make sure we've got both?
No, you'd need consent of full council for it to be anything other than proportionate. All you can do is vary the numbers. So to allow for the independent member, you're going to have to go up to 9, which obviously is only 2.
The Greens might have a committee. They're just not here.
Well,
they are an advancing force in the area.
But if all else fails, we invite the full committee.
Well, there's the answer. So, are we happy to approve the recommendation as it stands?
That's what she does.
As per full.
So, Mr. McCall, for your chair, was piggybacking the issue of the Metro 1 on top.
Yes. So, has to take you back as well.
The view is that it should be the committee and not the panel because we can't.
So, anyway, the decision is made. Yeah. So, all that's left for me is to thank you all for the brevity of the